anyway.
This isn't working. I'm heading out there.
Where's Zoe?
Busy staring at a corpse.
I'll go with you.
Busy staring at a corpse. The point is, Zane, that today the armory is manned by Corey's team. Shit, I didn't.
Yeah.
Don't tell me you're gonna leave an old man and a bunch of kids to fend for themselves because you're scared of a few nut jobs.
No way, Zoe, no way. We're moving out.
Glad you're okay, Zoe.
I'm not. But someone has to sort these fools out.
Thank you.
cover the laser's generators. If you throw something at them, they will overheat and explode.
That's fucking crazy! It's gonna cost us the only security we have here!
But if we don't do it, it's gonna cost us our lives.
I'm on it.
Face's main entrance is clear.
This is it. We're safe. Head back, Jack. It's time to regroup.
You and Connor were close?
He wasn't really close to anyone. But we've been together in this for a long time, yeah.
He deserved a better death.
Well, I think all deaths are equally bad. Lives can be good, though. And he managed to have one. The most one can hope for, really. And yeah, while you were busy, I managed to rip out one last thing from Araman. This chip should give you back one of the skills you lost after your malfunction.
Thank you, Saul.
Don't mention it.
Did you not see the attack coming?
I did, same as you, like 2 seconds before it happened.
What exactly did Avatar do?
Temporarily blocked Mitra's Bushido, which allowed him to act against his programming and harm the citizens of the tower.
How is he able to do that?
Adam's code must have an exploit, and he learned how to use it. But I was looking right at Avatar's brain when he did it, and we're in luck. It lit up like a Christmas tree.
How is that lucky?
Such intense brain activity means it costs him a lot. Suspending Bushido is difficult for Avatar. It takes effort and time. Might even involve some random variables, which means he can't just spam it every few seconds.
That's why Mitra left.
Probably, yeah. With Bushido active, I could take him. And if Avatar can do this, he must be pretty valuable to his pals.
How is he able to... How is that...
That... Problem with...
Anything else?
Well, I managed to get something out of him.
Yeah?
Pictures of something that looks like a stash. Coordinates, too. Can't tell what it is or why he had it in his head, so obviously unprotected.
Could it be a trap?
I don't know. Why would it? I mean, Mitra had a chance to kill you right there if he wanted to. But he went for the leader. I think it was just revenge from his side. Either for killing Ahriman or for taking the head. Both, probably.
True.
You interested?
I think it's worth checking out. Might be the only lead we have.
All right, then. I'll send you the details in a bit.
Sure. Gonna prepare in the meantime. I'm in position.
Beyond this point lies the Hammer's territory. You want to go the safe route or the fast route?
The usual one.
I'm gonna stop asking. There's a couple of small patrols in the area. Nothing you can't handle, though. Recruitment.